the Orthodox know the part that they had in this horror? Because in 1948 and 49 and 50, the religious Jews knew what was happening. Why did they go out into the streets? We're talking here about schmuck. Into the streets. Sit in the streets. Get arrested. Who did that? Who did that? What was the reason not to do that? In the world to come, there is a great shul, tremendous shul. We'll be amazed who sits up front and who doesn't.